pretty nice place to play badminton. It's a 15,000-seat stadium in Peking, part of a great complex. Attached to it, the 100,000-seat stadium. This is another stop on our tour throughout China. We hope you'll join us on CBC television for the story of sports in this country.
Join Ted Reynolds Tuesday night at 9:30 on CBC.